Now, let's begin the assembly process. Eyes. Attach safety eyes between R14 and R15 of the pot. Place the first eye between stitches 20 and 21. And the second eye between stitches 28 and 29. Attach the back buckle to secure it. Mouth. Cut a piece of coffee-colored yarn and separate out two strands for sewing. Sew the mouth between the eyes on R12 of the pot. Cut the yarn and hide the ends. Soil, place the soil on top of the pot. Using the yarn left on the pot, sew R18 of the pot to R6 of the soil. Matching stitch for stitch. When you have 10 stitches left to sew, add fiber fill. Then finish sewing. Weave in the end and cut the yarn. Succulents. Sew the succulents between R2 and R3 of the soil. Place the two long string succulents towards the back and the two short string succulents near the front, close to the face. Arrange them. This completes our striped succulent potted.